This is the last time we're leaving the house with no Delvier. I feel very excited, and soon Delvier will be in this seat. It's right over there.
Okay, hurry, pregnant girl.
Hurry, Corolla.
Pregnant girl.
Step on it. Joy says, what unit? I'm here right now, where are you? And I said, unit, I don't nickel. Oh, this is a good song. Here we are.
Alright.
I'm carrying my toiletries bag and Ryan can carry the loose plastic bag.
Out there, you know? Like, it's pretty. Mm-hmm.
Dad likes
astronomy,
so it's the name of a star.
Oh, really?
Yeah.
That's cool.
Look at his hairy arms.
You have hairy arms.
You know, they're super hairy.
Jalen.
This is Ruth Pammer Rattler, 8.5.
I'm asking, what are you guys doing?
Oh, what are we doing? Hey! What are we doing?
Yeah, I love you so much. I know you need to resist.
I'm not
it's
lying.
Recording.
Okay.
I'm not lying.
So, we're making bathroom kits.
Okay.
You can see. We need bathroom for some shelters, for some families that need toiletries.
I want to get everyone's attention to the lost tank.
Did you?
Because
I gave you a box of bags as well. Where did they end up?
Oh, yeah.
This is what everything depends on.
Oh, okay.
Our salvation. Yeah. Our freedom.
To be a dad has impacted my life.
Mm-hmm.
To the point that I get no sleep anymore. I'm gaining weight. And
mm-hmm.
My chest hair is getting bigger as a baby goes by.
We don't think you're crazy.
Look, I'm just gonna say this right now. Okay, let me get my monologue. It is a crazy world that we live in. I know everyone here thinks I'm crazy. It's a crazy world we live in, and you have to pick sides. Okay, you're either good or bad. This is a world that's turning into rich and poor. Okay, not black and white thing. It's a rich and poor thing, and we all need to do our best to help your fellow human being. It's about keeping the humanitarian spirit. And I gotta stop because the food's coming now. But I will continue if you give me part two another day. Thank you.